See, I can't call it anything other than a crafting table because of Minecraft. Minecraft scars you for life, kids.
The trees around Storm Drain Tower at the end of the haunted cave. You should collect them from there. I'll start wrapping up the straw.
Do the bunny hop.
Get the sticks.
Up.
Yeah,
up.
Set a marker down here.
It's a marker back here again. All right.
And I am now going to the cave of hauntedness.
Haunted cave, following.
And you can teleport to me now.
Yep, yeah, I teleported to you pretty much as soon as you left. Okay, branches.
Yeah, they should be somewhere around here.
Is that all we had to do? Is collect one thing of branches?
Yeah, I got my branches.
Yeah, so did I. I'll teleport back now.
Quest efficiency.
Very good work. These will work just fine. Now I'll get to finishing them up and I really do appreciate you helping.
Oh, sweet, you leveled up?
Scarecrows.
Or was that me?
Never
mind,
that
was me. Oh, was you? Oh, did I already level? Oh yeah, I already leveled up.
I'm worried about
so, defeat haunted minions and collect keystone. So we're getting close to the iconic, Kraken battle.
If you could, defeat haunted minions until you
which we might not be able to start from the beginning. Unless we want to, like, spend hours realm hopping and trying
until
to find an open world.
Until the final what?
What? Oh, until the Kraken fight.
Oh, yeah. Well, I'm sure that we'll be able to start it from the beginning. There was a pretty big chunk the last time we recorded that it was empty.
Yeah, well, it's not empty right now, is what I'm getting at.
Well, yeah, but...
Hey there, I'm right here.
After we defeat these haunted minions, we should go get our new spells.
Okay, hold on, let me check the... I'd close the... the quest. Wizard City quest chain. What is this one called? A Blad Idea? Waiting on a friend?
No idea.
So we're like halfway through this quest chain, so yeah, we should probably go pick up our... if you want to redirect to Haunted, I can get rid of... Or if you want to redirect to Key, I can... Or to Dagger, I can get Key.
Yeah, sure.
Increase our efficiency.
Yeah.
Despite there being more quest chains in Fire Cut Alley, I think there are actually less quests.
Yeah.
Let me count this up. That's 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 16 quests in Fire Cut Alley as compared to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 17. So, by one.
And then, after that, we have Gastang, final boss.
Have a Deathblade! Oh, yes, we have.
And then Colossus.
Colossus will be interesting.
Yeah.
I didn't actually finish Colossus on my,
Really?
On the other death character. I finished it my main character. On my right. Other. My old main character.
Okay. I collected the keystone.
You did? Okay. Well, I didn't, so I will go. You go do that, and I will keep fighting. Hop. Into battle!
So, how many experience bars do you have?
I can't check in battle, but... Oh, is this one a blood... check what the name of this quest is. Is it a Blad Idea? Or is this Waiting on a Friend?
It is a Blad Idea.
Okay. So the next will be Waiting on a Friend, then Riding the Storm, then Defeat the Kraken.
Okay. So Waiting on a Friend is probably going to be just go talk to the dude.
Yeah. Riding on the Storm, I think, is... We have to go... Like, find one thing or go talk to, one person.
Hey,
like,
look at that.
Else.
Sunbird.
Oh, did you collect your thing?
I just did.
Alright, I should have went without then. One fight down, no keystone. Karma. Karma. Yeah, and I get my 4-pip spell at level 16. And then I don't get another one until level... I don't get another damage... Oh, I get 22 Skeletal Pirate. Then I don't get anything till 42. Well, anything from a trainer, anyway.
Okay, so Sunbird is in my deck. I should get a better deck.
I should also. Oh, wow. I got my first Power Pip.
Ooh.
So, Power Pips are worth twice as many pips for spells of your school. And if you have an amulet that gives you a mastery of a school, then that school as well. So if I'm, say, a death wizard with an ice school mastery amulet, then I will be able to use power pips for either ice or death.
Hmm.
And coincidentally, I just got another one. So my chance is, like, amazing. That being said, I probably won't see another one until Krakatopia.
Yeah, probably.
Realistically, how power pips work for the first game. Or for the first session of the game.
I'll teleport to you and help you out.
Alright.
I'm looking forward to Krakatopia, because that's when we got our second potion bottle.
Oh, yes. Well, that's right after Nightshade, isn't it?
No. You get it for actually going to Krakatopia.
Well, it's the same difference. It's just talking to people. We don't actually have to, like, do anything else.
Well, yeah.
Yeah.
Also, Krakatopia is probably my second favorite world.
I never liked Krakatopia.
Really?
Did not collect Keystone from Hunted Minions. Please try again.
Welcome to Wizard.
Oh, it doesn't even say please, it just says try again.
Try again.
We know that you're here forever, just try again.
We know you're gonna be here for a while. Try again.
Somewhere off in King's Isle headquarters, someone is laughing their head off.
Yep.
Ha ha ha, look at these suckers, trying to get a keystone. I remember when we had to get keystones, that was 5 years ago.
Yeah. I remember when people still had to get keystones, like 5 years ago.
I wonder if we're gonna get that minion or not, come on. Ah, okay.
They make a weird sound when they die.
It's like a clockwork kind of going out of... I don't know.
Not really, though. They don't even have any clockwork.
Actually, I think they're supposed to.
They're made out of wood.
Well, like, inside.
No, but they're like actual... They're like actual enemies later
Roll
on.
Complete!
That physically have, like, the appearance of clockwork inlaid into their design. Also, you just walked through a wall.
Hooray! My bunny knows not the, the
Your
implication.
Bunny knows... Also, you...
My bunny knows not the implications of space-time. It goes where it pleases. Alright, yeah. So I'm talking to Somer.
I'm glad some things are going right around here.
The undead sabotaged it. Yeah, text to Hailstrom Bailstrom. Have you already talked to Hailstrom Bailstrom?
No.
Okay.
I'm fine, you whippersnapper.
Then we are at the same place, and I knew it. But, and to answer your question, I am 2.5 bars into level 10.
Energy for all of Wizard City. The undead sabotaged it. We have to... Professor Bailstrom helped design the storm mill, so he might know how to fix it. You will need to go to Professor Bailstrom and ask his advice. Go quickly.
Okay, so I'll set a marker up here.
Oh, sweet. Yeah, I forgot about that.
You go to Hailstrom Bailstrom.
Oh, I'm already at the ice school, so... Teleport.
It's not the ice school, though.
I know, but I'm currently standing in front of the ice school, which is right next to the storm skill.
Dang it,
Because you just have to teleport to your dorm, and then you're literally right there. So. Melorn Ashthorn can only teach me one more spell after Banshee, and that would be Vampire. Triton Avenue will lose magical power, and the rest of Wizard City will follow. But we must and I think I'm also going to go pick up whatever the next ice spell is. Then he can siphon its power back into the storm mill and get it working again. Oh, I can't. I don't have any training points yet. I don't get one until level 12, so... Meh.
Talk to your gosh dang Hailstrom Bailstrom.
Alright, tell me when you're back at The Four Falls.
I'm back at the Four Falls.
He asked if I had some water crystals. Oh my gamma speak when
I already I already talked to my Hailstrom Maelstrom. I talked to him beforehand, and then I went out, and then you asked if I was able to teleport. The Kraken will be drawn to them. I hope you're up for this. Alright, let's do this. You'll have to defeat the Kraken if Triton is going to survive. Alright, hold on, actually, let me reformat my deck really quick. Let me reformat. Oh, wait, no. Sweet. Never mind, there are already Banshees in there. Alright, you ready?
Hey, look at that. No one's here. Cool.
Let's do this.
Yeah.
So this is the iconic Kraken battle. This is where free players sit for hours at a time. Oh, hey, look, another guy!
Yeah, this is where people sit for hours at a time grinding if they don't have access to different areas.
What was the name of that guy we found in the Dark Cave? I didn't add him, so I can't check.
Anthony.
Anthony, right.
Oh, apparently he unfriended me.
Of course he did.
I bet that we're gonna be like halfway through Croc and we're gonna run into him again. I swear, if that doesn't happen, I will be the most disappointed person ever.
Anthony, if you're watching this video, he's the polite one.
I'm the polite one.
I remember when 510 was like, oh my god.
I remember that too.
Like this boss. And again, with the like lack of having wands.
Yeah.
Way to take aggro!
Yeah.
Oh, oh, right, never mind.
Oh, I should have put a darn blade on. Oh, never mind, he only has 185 health left.
Yeah. Just burn that sucker.
For some reason, there's a fire prism. This is Phoenix.
Call, call, motherfucker.
Ace Attorney.
No, the other guy put a prism on it, and I don't know why.
The storm magic of the defeated Kraken flows into the air and up to the mill.
Oh, I got a one-day Hippogriff mount.
Yeah, so that's the reason that so many people farm him, because he can drop temporary mounts.
Here, do we want to look at that, or do we want to wait?
Let's take a look at the Hippogriff.
Alright! The Hippo... Like you, my friend. Oh my god, this thing looks so derpy.
Oh, Hippo mount. I thought you said Hippogriff.
It is, it's a Hippogriff.
Oh my god, it's a hippogriff.
It's got little derpy wings.
It's a hippogriff.
Oh my god. It's so... I don't even know what this is.
I'm gonna just get up and walk away now.
Watch me while I walk away. Alright, let's go get our shield spells. Like our self-shield spells. And then move on to Firecat Alley.
Final streak. That was the last quest in Triton, wasn't it?
Yep. We're now done with Triton Avenue.
Yeah, this is the final of the original. This is the final straight of the mandatory quest line in Wizard City. And then we still have Colossus and all of the other miscellaneous quests after that.
Oh, Golem Core. Golem. Yeah.
So after your level 10, you get a shield of your school for free from this chick here.
And then you can buy any other one.
And which... there's also a vendor in Colossus where you can get a free spell from her.
Yeah. The general idea behind shielding, if you want to keep yourself shielded, is pick... So you have your class. Hopefully it's not balance. Balance, then I don't know how to help you. Just go get all the elemental shields for free in Krakatopia. And like, ages from now. And so then pick one of the... So if you picked an elemental class, so fire, ice, or storm, then your secondary should be either death, myth, or life, and then vice versa. Once you get up to level 8, get your double shield, the other double shield, figure out, well, get this shield for your element and get the shield for the secondary element, and you will have every single shield, except some of them will just be weaker than others.
Hmm. Okay. Sergeant Muldoon. Private
Quinn. Oh, I didn't actually talk to him yet. I probably should do that. I just kind of like walked into Firecat Alley after turning in the crafting quest.
That's funny. Let me see. Should we get the one from Guildenstern?
What's the Guilden? Oh, I already got that one. What quest is that?
I don't know.
Well,
let me check.
I've not made yet.
It's always good to see. It's something with Harold Engelson. Oh, yeah. Right before right after the video cut out, I was talking to him about. Oh, hey, we have a quest in the library. It's that quest. So, do we want to do that? What is that?
Yeah, let's just drop. It's, Walkabout.
Okay, that's an independent quest. So, let's go do that then.
Yeah.
And by independent, I mean, there's just one of it.
I look forward to doing the Penny Dread quests.
We could always stop and do that right now, and then go into Firecat Alley next. Just to do that faster.
Yeah, do you want to break things up by doing some of the independent quests out here?
Yeah, let's do it.
Yeah.
And then we'll do Find the Smiths after we beat Nightshade.
Yeah.
Or do we want to do it after we beat Nightshade or after we beat Colossus? Or both?
After we beat Nightshade. And then we can get the last one in Colossus.
Alright. And then Boris Tallstaff over here has, something where we have to interview all the teachers of Ravenwood.
So do you want to pick that one up too? Or?
Yeah. Oh, I already did. Go talk to Linda Wu. I should turn this into a PDF and just start making checklists of which one we've done.
Yeah.
What is this one called? Roving Reporter. So this is going to be a 5-section quest chain.
Oh god, do we need to walk back to him every time we interview someone?
Maybe, I'd put a mark. I didn't, so.
Well, I guess we'll find out. The first thing I'm going to do, though, is talk to Sabrina Green, and you can talk to Melinda Wu, and see whether you need to, walk back.
Well, the next one's going to be the trees, so. Oh, wait, hold on. Melinda Wu's the only one it's telling me to talk to.
That book. I gave that one to Regina for her to use as research for a science project. She's just inside Gollum Court if you want to give it
to her. Oh, okay, yeah. We just have to do this in order.
I left my book on a bench. What book?
Her eyes get big.
Oh, yes! This has all the notes I was taking on my science project. Hi, I need help. If I'm late, I'll need the enchanted wood from one of the wooden constructs in the Gollum Tower.
I can see that none of this is sinking in. Oh, Cyrus Drake.
Oh, Cyrus Drake. Okay. So, let's see. Next thing I'm doing. Talking to Melinda Wu. She woos you. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
I just read pyromancers as practitioners.
Are you here for the position?
The nature of the knife is the very magic of nature itself.
Well, first we must cauterize the wound. Magic.
Oh my god.
Of course I'm thinking nurse practitioner there, but
Professor Drake next. He can tell you about the School of Myth.
Oh, this is the most interesting quest.
Yeah, it's literally just talking to all the professors again. We already do that.
Yeah.
Learn about conjuration. Very well. But I'll only say this once, so listen well.
Yep, and then we have to go back to Boris Tallstaff. How far are you along in the experience department?
I'll check after I'm done talking to Drake.
Alright. So I'm currently at 4.5.
I can see none of this is
I am at almost time. 3.
Go bother Professor Falmea instead.
This derpy hippo.
Go bother Professor Falmea instead.
Oh, damn.
I don't know what you're doing to your experience bar, but at least I'm catching up a little bit.
And now we have to go talk to all the trees, like I said.
Mm-hmm. Oh boy.
I'm just gonna go to your location because I'm lazy. I don't feel like waiting 20 seconds to be able to teleport to my house. I'm just gonna teleport to you instead.
Now run along to Professor Greyrose. I have work to do.
I think we've been recording for about an hour now.
Interesting.
I want to say about an hour.
Well. Well, the call's been going on for 1 hour. So, we didn't start anywhere near right away. So. I probably should have checked that when we were asking, like, is this still the first episode?
Yeah.
I'm going to assume it was. Just based on...
I'm sure you have more research to do
and of course watch me
so
wrong.
To it.
I have to say, I think Ivan is my favorite tree.
Hmm.
Of course this quest, because we're listening because you're listening to all the audio, I kinda just like, yeah, I remember the story. So
I've stopped listening to the audio.
Okay, yeah.
Sorry, everybody watching. I don't think you're particularly interested in it either, but... anyway.
I'll send your research. TLDR, there's a lot of history in this game.
Yeah.
There's an entire book quest that we haven't accepted yet, and I don't know where that is.
How about a piece on the magic trees in Raven? They've been here a long time. I think everyone should know the history. It is a big part of Ravenwood.
I think you actually get it from Boris eventually, somehow.
Well, 10 is the highest level requirement for something here, other than 12 for Triton Underground.
Right.
Underwater. So, whatever the quest is, we can go get it, or it's part of a quest chain.
You should look it up.
Well, I mean, what would it be called? Is it? No, it'd be History of Magic, wouldn't it?
Yeah, probably.
Okay, that's the one after Old Men, which is the one that I'm doing right now, which is after the trees.
Out now, go in peace, young wizard, and enjoy life to the fullest.
When this so, world, the first Mr. Pelican, admissions officer guy, whose name I can't remember for the life of me. Does he have a name? Is it like Mr. Lincoln?
Does who have a name? Oh yeah, Mr. Lincoln.
It is Mr. Lincoln,
guy.
Okay. Yeah, the pelican. I'm pretty sure it's a pelican anyway. Maybe it's a swan. I can't tell. I did not major in birds. He just told me my dorm room was ready, and I've been using it for like this entire episode.
Once noble arts was all but forgotten, until recently. The history of ice magic, huh? It's simple. When the world, the grandfather tree created them, the giants built castles in the clouds above and used ice magic to battle the dragons and the tritons.
This game has a lot of lore.
Our history is
yeah.
A fiery one.
And to people who are into that, it's great.
Dragon's siblings to defend themselves. The dragons created the magic of pyromancy.
I've been leaving the text up long enough that if you really want to read it, you can pause the video.
But, just can't hear there.
Yeah, you just can't hear the voicing.
Oh, yeah, no. It's not History of Magic, it's Library Dues. But History of Magic is just go talk to Harold. And so... yeah. Oh, look, the life beetle.
Gee, right word.
the Purifier, Savannah Ring Whisperer.
Maybe about the spiral. I'm thinking Gamma the Owl, Headmaster Bartleby's the plus Headmaster Ambrose's pet, Gamma the Owl.
I'm gonna switch back to my colorful bunny, because as much as I love my derpy hippo.
Yeah. Bartleby is the oldest tree, and Headmaster Ambrose isn't that young either. That's
it's mildly insulting.
Quality diagram. I was about to say quality diagram writing. Quality dialogue writing there. Oh yeah,
bunny,
this is the most awesome place ever. The Spiral Chamber. Well, not the Spiral Chamber, but whatever this place is called.
Someone just said, "Bunny, wait."
Bunny, wait.
The model of the spiral is right here. See? Every world is connected along the spiral.
Oh, look. Krakatopia is floating through my vision. And there's Marleybone.
When we learned Wizard City might be in danger, we began looking for a student with great potential. That's how we found you, young wizard.
Headmaster Ambrose.
Ah, yes. The spiral was born out of an ancient conflict. The three elder races could not stop fighting. The giants, rulers of the sky, stole water from the sea.
Someone's like, how long did it take you to get that bunny? Titans, like, 20 seconds? I bought it.
Yeah.
The dragons, rulers of the earth, summoned fire to melt the castles of the giants. The war broke the first world into fragments that spun out into the cosmos. Those fragments became the worlds of the spiral.
And now I need to talk to Bartleby. And we find out that Bartleby has a sister tree, who we don't talk to until, like, the second half of Grizzleheim.